Good morning, viewers, and welcome back to the Tobago Updates Morning Show, coming to you here live from the Port Mall in Scarborough, Tobago. In this segment, viewers, we are chatting with Kashif Greaves, and he's the Senior Manager of Marketing and Promotions at B-Mobile, and we're speaking B-Mobile Java Promotions. Good morning to you and welcome.
Hi, good morning. It's a pleasure to be here as usual.
All right. We're happy to have you on set with us this morning. And as we get the conversation started, we're diving right on in. Java Promotions 2023. In fact, Java Play Promotions 2023. What is this all about coming from B-Mobile?
And that play terminology is so critical because what it means for us, the experience we want from a customer journey perspective is to always be connected, always be involved in the culture as well as in the happenings in the country, right? So for the Java promotion, we are actually supporting our customers with a slew of different prizes and offers to really drive home that we are here to play, we are here to stay connected. We are unlimited, and unlimited means so much for us because it transcends just the term unlimited. Unlimited is really about a state of mind. Unlimited is also about experiences. And how do we enhance those experiences and that customer journey by providing meaningful value outside of just the traditional connectivity, which we know is critical, but how do we enhance that? So we would have a partner with a number of corporate entities to provide those types of enhanced services. So we have strategic partnerships with Movietown, for example, where we have a number of exciting stuff in Movietown. We have private viewing parties, we have ticket giveaways, we have social media engagement. Then we also have partnerships with Chuck E. Cheese. So we have water park, excitement rides, activations at the park with specific deals for B-Mobile customers. We have partnerships with Superfarm. We have discounted deals and offers. And it continues to grow because we want to create that level of excitement and anticipation for the different activities that we have.
All right. Over what period? So I know you highlighted a number of us. So that speaks to the prizes that can be won. Over what period would this promotion be taking place by B-Mobile?
So the promotion actually started in the middle of June, and it will run straight to the middle of September. And the reason being is that we understand, in terms of another thing, so we're in summer, we have all our kids home and they're excited, and it's to create avenues for keep them engaged, keep them involved, but we also have independence and back-to-school in the mix. We have a robust back-to-school offer that will be coming out very soon that persons will be very excited about. And we want to provide that avenue as well to our customers because it's really about the tangible benefits we could provide to our customers to enhance the value of their lives, right? So bundled with our most affordable plans, and we're very proud of that, understand that disposable income is key. And having connectivity-type bundle offerings that allows that conduit to stay connected. And we take that very serious because we have a noble task. And COVID taught us that. It highlighted it even more in terms of creating that connectivity to be able to interact with their loved ones here and abroad and providing it in such an affordable rate that customers could actually experience the service because we know technology is now deemed as a human resource, a natural resource, and is something that is a human right that we need to foster and facilitate. What we also are very, very excited about is that B-Mobile is known for having creative, innovative, out-of-this-world promotional offers. No different. So we actually will be sending 4 persons to Las Vegas at the end of August to actually see Beyonce in concert live.
All right. So immediately you've said something there that triggered the interest of many viewing. How do persons participate? If I'm an existing customer, whether prepaid, postpaid, is there a limited grouping? How do persons actually participate in this initiative?
Many, many ways. Because we want to ensure that as much persons get an opportunity to have this once-in-a-lifetime experience. So you can switch to B-Mobile, come back home.
All right.
You could purchase any prepaid bundle, mm-hmm. pay a bill in full and on time. You could sign up for postpaid. So there's many avenues to actually participate and be involved in this summer campaign. And we also understand that we speak to different cohorts of customers. And everyone has different needs. So like for the parents at home, I being a parent myself, I want to have connectivity for my child, but I want to also create those experiences during summer. So we actually have a gaming tournament that will kick off this Saturday, and it's coming soon in Tobago as well, where we'll be giving away PS5s, Xboxes, and Nintendo Switches, right? And that's creating that social media gaming experience. We also have dance competitions on social media. That's playing on some of the new trends with the Beyoncé concert, right, with Blue Ivy and those kind of exciting stuff. And then we also have access to the greatest events and band launches for this carnival season. One of which is we actually key sponsor into the Great Fête in Tobago this weekend. So we actually will be at the event tonight as well as tomorrow night. So again, we want to create those meaningful experiences. We also have a number of on-the-ground activities that you will see this upcoming week, where we have giveaways, discounted offers, phones. We started at Portmore today, right? So we should be there about 10 till about 3, yes, and then we'll be in Lowlands tomorrow same time. So come out and see an experience. And we're very excited at B-Mobile, right? Because we would have launched our eSIM technology as well.
Yes.
Right? And we took the time. We know and we believe as a brand, it's better to measure twice and cut once. Right? So we took the time in terms of investing in resources and partnering with some technology providers to provide the best solution. And now we're ready. And we're saying to our customers, enhanced experience, more control over your mobile plans is available in our Lowland store in Tobago. So you can actually have that embedded in technologies for those with the iPhone 14. So we listened to our customers and we knew that was a pain point. Or even other devices that may have eSIM capability. It also allows you to have multiple SIM profiles on a device and does require a physical SIM card. And it's critical as well in terms of the protection of the environment and wastage. One of the days of physical SIM cards. But for those who don't have the enabled devices or still prefer physical SIM cards, we still have it available for our customers as well.
All right. Just before we dive on over to get a little bit more insight into the eSIM, I want you to clarify for the benefit of users, because you have the question naturally boggling. Is it any top-up? Is it any bill payment that you make or you require to any bill payment that you make in full, whether it be on your or particularly your postpaid plans, or is it certain plans or certain values and up that will qualify for the promotion?
Any plan. So we have different prizes for different plan offerings. So we have the Movie Town tickets, we have the Chuck E. Cheese passes, we have the Five Island passes, we have the Super Farm discounts, and then we have the grand prize, which is Beyonce concert. So is any plan as much opportunities to win for the summer? And that is our mantra. So when we say play all day, we mean play all day, and it's aligned with your interests. And as a brand, how do we provide those enhanced value offerings to our customers? So just say to them, thanks for being loyal. We understand that B-Mobile and TST would not exist without the loyal customers. And we want to give back and create that kind of excitement and love of the brand itself.
So if you're preparing to top up 100, that's one entry.
Correct.
But if you top up 25 times, that's five entries.
It's five entries.
All right. I just want to make sure that we clear the procedure. Why is this particularly important at this time to be mobile in terms of reaching out and connecting with your customers in this way?
Because we understand the economic situation and how difficult it is for many of our customers as it relates to disposable income. And just based on that backdrop, we wanted to be a responsible corporate entity, but also to say to all our customers that they're not in this alone. We understand, we hear. We are very proud in terms of our value offerings being the most affordable, right, in the market, because connectivity is quintessential now, but understanding that disposable income is limited. So we're very excited in creating innovative solutions for our customers, not only within the space of technology, which is our core mandate, but also how do we enhance the value of your life and increase your potential disposable income through different strategic partnerships. So we leverage our brand and then we take that equity and give it back to our customers.
All right. Will winners be announced as part of the process on a weekly basis, every 2 weeks, every other day? How is it going to be? Or is it a wait until the September close off for the period to select winners in the various categories?
Okay, so we have a number of prizes. So prizes actually announced, winners are announced weekly. Right. We send them a text message as well as we call the winners. And then the grand prize will be announced earlier in August, like the middle of August, because the concert is actually on the 27th August. So we want to make sure you have a visa.
Yes.
Make sure you get your time off, because this is going to be an epic experience. The seats that we have amazing is actually on the floor. So you're actually getting that one-on-one experience with Beyonce. And it's just on the backdrop of a number of things that we are committed to doing as a brand. So like for Father's Day, we had two winners go to the NBA Finals in Miami, and for Mother's Day, we had spa specials and massages. And so it's just another natural continuation on this evolutionary path of providing additional enhanced service to our customers. So look out every week. There's opportunities to win on social media. There's also a number of challenges that you can actually win weekly, as well as we have the grand prize that will be announced in the middle of August. Look out for the back-to-school specials. I don't want to let the cat out the bag, but I'm telling you, it's going to be amazing. So look out for the back-to-school specials. So when we outfit you for school, we outfit you, be mobile style.
All right. Excellent. The promotions are flowing. One of the areas I wanted to give a little bit more details on is the eSIM technology. Relatively new here within Trinidad and Tobago. Tell us a little bit about this level of progression with technology and how it works. The fact that there's no longer actually on some phones that are produced, no longer a SIM tray where you have to put in your SIM card. How does it work?
So it's another digital innovation and revolution. And what we try to do is also utilize and leverage the technologies to provide greater flexibility and convenience to the customers. So embedded SIM essentially is a virtual SIM profile, right? Once the device has the capability, you go into any location that provides it. So for example, Lowlands, and the CSI will help walk you through the process, but there's a QR code that you receive. You scan the QR code, and the process takes about 2 minutes. Everything is automated. So it will actually update the SIM profile, update the APN settings or the connectivity settings. But the benefit of the eSIM, it gives you more control over your device, because now you could add multiple accounts to one specific device. So you don't need to look for a dual SIM phone, for example. Once the phone has the ability, you could load up to 5 and 6 profiles on one device, right? And it belongs to you. So the analogy I like to use is like the license plates in the US. You can change vehicle, but this license plate is unique to you. That's a similar technology. So when you change a device, you can actually take that and set up your other device once you have your QR code, and it takes 2 minutes, right? So it's a really cool feature, but more than anything else, and as a corporate entity, we wanted to also invest in not only providing an enhanced experience, but that's doing our part for the environment as well. So no need for the physical SIM card means less wastage, right? Less discarding anything, as well as when it ages, you know, some people cut the SIM and they cut it bad and they go in the store, and right? So we're trying to create that flexibility and convenience where you actually have full control over your mobile plans. And again, it's available at the Lowland store here. So come in, check it out. The CSIRs will walk you through. The process is very simple and very seamless. So I would encourage you to take
advantage. So does it mean now automatically with the eSIM that the feature of switching phones now becomes one that you have to check in with your provider with?
No. So once you have, so what will be given to you is your unique QR code,
right,
for your eSIM. So all you have to do is deactivate the account on your old device when you're upgrading. And on your new device, once it has the capability, it will prompt you to scan the QR code. And when you scan it, it will walk you through the process and reattach the SIM profile to the new device.
All right, excellent. In your closing words, as we wrap this morning's interview, any additional information you'd like to share on the Java Play promotion or eSIM promotion?
So eSIM is available at Lowlands, so please check it out. Once you have the capable device, it's an enhanced customer experience, it's a digital evolution. From a Java and Play promotion perspective, I just want to leave you with the word Play. And what does Play mean? Play means everything that you do, it should be embedded in your DNA. How do we create experiences when you hang out and you interact with loved ones and you connect, you serve the internet, you get information, you talk, you chat, everything that you do, we want to be part of. And we want to provide those avenues for you to maximize your disposable income through leveraging the equity of our brand and giving that equity back to our customers.
All right, and where can persons get more details on this?
So you can go on the BeMobile website, BeMobile, www.bemobile.co.tt, and you can check it out. You'll get all the information on the promotions, spelling promotional offers. Or you can actually go into our Lowlands location as well, and our helpful staff will definitely provide that support.
Excellent. Thank you very much there, Kashif Greaves, Senior Manager at Marketing and Promotions at BeMobile. Yes, folks, there's an opportunity to win tickets to the Beyoncé concert happening in Las Vegas. In Las Vegas, as part of the promotion, among a number of other prizes, as it relates to the Java Play promotion that's currently taking place. So we encourage you to feel free to visit the website for more information. All right, viewers, we want to thank you so much for continuing to choose the Tobago Updates Morning Show. Quick connection out there with those persons joining us on the live: Otis, Myrna, Shirley, Donil, Julia, Pearl, Murray, Baird, Marilyn Spence, Joe Field, Liesel James, shout out there, Be Mobile, Liesel James, Portia Charles, Leanne Anthony, Liebert Jack. We want to thank you so much for the continued love and support and for choosing the Tobago Updates Morning Show. And to remind you that this is your opportunity to share the live, share the live, share the live.